this unique technique that I have, the foundational correction, allows the body to experience normal without the popping, cracking, and twisting of the neck. Why?
Oh, I love that. That never bothered me, but yeah. There's a lot of people that it just drives them crazy, and they won't go because of that.
Yep. I'm not a supporter of the cracking. That is just called a cavitation. When we're increasing the pressure at that area, right. The gases are dispersed. Kind of like when you pop a champagne bottle and it fizzes everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Doc? Yeah. I'm sorry. No, finish. I'm sorry.
No, we just don't need to do that. Why? Because that atlas bone, your foundation, is 2 to 3 ounces. Mm-hmm. So it's like a bowling ball on a tiny saucer plate. That's just how we're made. Yep.